USA Today. Navy vet dying of cancer uses yard sales to raise money for own funeral. For months, a Pennsylvania man diagnosed with terminal cancer has been holding regular yard sales to help pay for his own end-of-life expenses. Now, those costs aren't a worry anymore thanks to the kindness of strangers. David Dunkleberger is one of the organizers of a fundraising effort which has raised tens of thousands of dollars.